Wine, it's like the thing about wine and also it's like French.
It always costs a bit of that, doesn't it? Most of it.
Yeah, but there's a kind of thing where...
That's perfect. Welcome, monsieur. Little test my family makes. Foie gras. Of duck and goose. Hop! This is goose, sir. Try your favorite.
Oh.
Goose foie gras cooked with a truffle juice, messieurs. Dames. The best in the world.
Wow.
Mm. Good. That's perfect. Alors, we made that at 35 minutes of Saint-Emilion, in the south of Charente. In Saint-Aigulin, and we make cognac, sweet cognac, and foie gras, and jam as well.
Tell me about the cognac.
Monsieur, my cognac, I have different years. You have the 4 years old, you have the 8 years old, the 20 years old, and the 30 years old. Of course, the 30 years old is better, but the XO is nice too. Try the XO, monsieur.
Oui, oui.
Why not? Pourquoi pas?
But first, more goose.
Pourquoi, why not?
Oh.
And the 20 years old, the XO.
Mm. Oh.
Bienvenue à Saint-Emilion. Ici, vous êtes dans la boutique du foie gras, du pinot, du cognac, des confitures, du miel. Que des bonnes choses. Voilà, vraiment local.
Mm.
The best shop for the foie gras in Saint-Emilion and in France.
I believe you. That stuff is really good.
Merci. Thank you.